Ladies and gentlemen, a Congress for the family must surely be a worthwhile enterprise and an ambitious one, given the vast scope of the subject and the problem of agreeing what the word family actually means. We have all had our own unique experiences of family life, and I suspect that each of us has our own view